Yo, 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 what's up, man? It's me, Rayman, here in the bathroom. Man, this one wall right here that I'm about to do, we're gonna have some corner shelves, all right? Some corner shelves right in here. Tile I picked out, this is for an accent wall here. Pretty crazy, I've never used anything like this. Kinda simulates a bowling pin a little bit. Bowling motif is what I'm trying to go for. Listen, this isn't gonna be easy. But, you know, I got it all laid out. I already got my cuts made out. So if you want, woo! Start laying this out. What do you think? One, two? All right. Sounds good. Now, the other time I was using something, this is marble, so I'm going to use a grout float to kind of set it in, okay? Wow, so that's way back there in that corner. So you don't see, you're not seeing what I'm doing yet, but you'll see it. So stick with me, and you'll see. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed. All right, so as you can see, I'm coming across. Man, these tile, not easy. Definitely not easy to use. Definitely not easy. So, it's basically it. You can see how I'm starting to creep over here. Floor's level, hopefully. Just kind of push it in and set it with the grout float. Hopefully in these times you guys are having a fun time watching me. Just trying to do a little bit of entertainment for you guys. You know, some people said that I should have gone live with this. I don't know about all that. Maybe you'll tell me if I should or not. But I'm gonna get this first layer laid out, which is going good. Didn't think it was gonna go this good. Man, it's a little tedious. But you're gonna see the finished product. This is all marble wall. I'll set it. Marble. All right. And hopefully this goes in. Oh, just like a plan comes together. You know it, boy. Can you whisper in my ear things you want to hear? So, there you have it. So let me bring you down a little bit. So, there it is. All right, that's 4 minutes, 30 seconds of your time. Check back with me, all right? We'll do a little bit of cutting on the wet saw. Peace.